Hello everyone, hope you all are doing fine. Welcome back to the class. In today's class, we shall look into nomenclature of phenols followed by ethers. The simplest hydroxy derivative of benzene is phenol. Phenol is its common name as well as IUPAC name. So what is the structure of phenol? It is the simplest hydroxy derivative of benzene. Hydroxy means OH group. So this is phenol. In phenol, OH can be attached to any of these carbon atoms. In IUPAC system, we use numbering. One, number one position is given to the functional group. So I have written one here. So 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Can I write start writing 2 from here? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. In common system, we use the words ortho, para and meta. Ortho, meta and para. Now, which is the ortho position? The position next to the functional group is called as ortho. Please remember, OH is not given any name here. The position next to OH group is called ortho. Next to it is called as meta. And opposite to the functional group is called as para position. Now what is IUPAC name of this? Phenol. We can also write it as hydroxybenzene. Okay. Now look at this. We shall name this particular molecule. Number one position to what? Functional group. So this is our functional group. Number one position to the functional group. Now what will this be called as? It will be called as a substituent. What is the name of the substituent? Methyl. So number the chain in such a way that the substituent will get minimum number. So I am going to number it in this order. So number 1 position to OH group and number 2 position to methyl group. So what is the name of the molecule? So OH attached to benzene is called as phenol. So I will write phenol. Then what is the substituent attached? It is methyl. Where is it attached? It is attached to carbon number 2. So name of the molecule is 2-methyl phenol. Now look at this. We will take up this example. Number 1 position to the functional group. 1. So minimum number to the substituent. If I number it from here, it will get 2, 3, 4 and 5. If I number it from this side, it will get which position? 1, 2 and 3. So I am going to follow this order. What is this molecule called as without methyl group? It is phenol. Why I have written phenol? Because it is also accepted in IUPAC system. So I have written phenol. On number 3 position, what do we have? Methyl. So name of the molecule is 3-methyl phenol. So whenever you write a word, you should not have capital letters in the middle. So I am going to make it a small letter. The name should be continuous. No gap should be given between the substituent and the compound. So last one, try to name this molecule. I have the functional group here and CH3 opposite to the OH group. So name of this molecule will be, yes, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So it should be very good. 4-methyl phenol. In common system, what is the name of this molecule? Phenol again. Okay, we'll take up the same example as we had done in IUPAC. So I have OH here and CH3 here. So what is its common name? When to the phenolic group, if methyl group is attached, then commonly it is called as cresol. Now, is this also a cresol? OH CH3? Yes. Is this also a cresol? Yes, it's also cresol. Then how am I going to differentiate? I had told you, if methyl group or any other substituents are present in adjacent position, then that position is called as ortho. Therefore, common name of this is ortho. What is present in ortho position? Methyl group. So it is ortho methyl cresol. So this should be meta methyl cresol or M methyl cresol. And how about this? This should be para methyl cresol. If two OH groups are attached to benzene ring, then which type of molecule it is? It is a dihydric, right? Okay. Now, what is the common name of this compound if two OH groups are attached to benzene ring? One OH is attached to ortho position, then it is called as catechol. If it is like this, if OH is attached to meta position, then it is called commonly as resorcinol. If OH is attached to para position, then commonly it is called as hydroquinone or quinol. You have to remember these molecules. Okay. Then coming to IUPAC nomenclature, this molecule. So how many OH groups are there? Two OH groups. If two are there, then we are supposed to use the word di. Right. So what is the name of the molecule? Benzene. They are attached to first and second position. So, name of the molecule will be benzene 1,2 diol. Now, how about this? Benzene, yes, 1, 2 and 3. 1,3 diol. And how about this one? It is benzene 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, it is 1. Benzene 1,4 diol.